in this morning meeting, Zena will explain to you about our project today. Okay. Ta-da! What is this? Today we are going to prove why the ship can move on the water and did not sink. Okay, I have prepared some of the materials for you to do the experiment. Okay, I have prepared 2 cups of water, salt, 2 eggs, and spoon. Okay, let's try. This water, no need to put anything, but the other cup, put 2 spoons of salt. And stir it. Let's put inside one of the egg on the water. This one. Look. Look at the egg. The egg is sinking. And let's try to another cup. This one is the salty water. I will stir it once again. And let's put inside the egg. Oh, see, the egg is floating. Let's see the difference. This one is just water, the egg is sinking. And this one, the salty water, the egg is floating. Now, this is the same. That's the one that we are going to prove. Nah, seperti yang tadi Zena bilang, bahwa kenapa sih kapal di laut tidak tenggelam? Mereka tetap terapung walaupun kapal itu terbuat dari bahan-bahan yang berat, misalnya dari metal, misalnya dari kayu yang sangat berat. Tapi mengapa mereka tidak tenggelam, tapi malah mengapung atau mengambang di atas air? Because there's a salty water, karena ada air garam. Kalau kita ke laut, terus kita nyicipin air di laut, rasanya asin. Nah, air yang asin itu membuat kerapatan air, membuat air menjadi lebih rapat dan membuat benda yang di atasnya menjadi terapung. Okay, if you want to try at home, you can ask your mom to prepare the